All right, we're approaching an intersection and you can see the red truck at the intersection. Is this what they do in government gang stalking? This is what they do in government gang stalking. And I'd like you to see the number of cars on the road, hardly any cars. So isn't it a coincidence that as we approach the intersection, a red truck is there, which is a pattern in government gang stalking?